everyone. Welcome back to Honeydale Farm. I am Honeywell, as you know. And we're playing Stardew Valley. Let's see, what do we have going on? I do not know. It's Wednesday, so we might want to go see Krobus for some fish. We don't really need a sturgeon anymore, because we can catch one now that it's summer. But we do need fish for, like, that lucky lunch. So it might be worthwhile if we're going that way. Sunny. Neutral spirits. That's good. Neutral's good. Stir fry. Okay, it looks like we were rudely interrupted while we were in the middle of planting some flowers. Oh, the crop fairy! Run! Run, Honeywell! That's not very impressive. We're just gonna leave that be. Because we can't get another, we can't get another harvest out of it. So there's no point in picking those. But still, it was fun. It was fun, so I appreciate it. Let's pick our coffee beans. We didn't close the gates, so I'm sure the animals are out. And I think I'm gonna leave the gates open from now on. I'll touch whatever animals I can find. You know, the chickens and ducks and whatnot. But I don't think it is like a big deal. Hey! Is anyone else over here? It's fun, right? Oh, nice! Nice, nice, nice. We got a duck feather. What's nice about that is we need to ship one. Where's everybody at? Hey, duck. Thanks. Thanks for the feather. Elise? Elise looks really happy today. Just so you know. Everybody's really happy. Yeah, I like this better. If we leave them outside, when we come see them, they're already happy. And who doesn't like happy animals? I don't know. let's get some of this stuff off of here. That. I think we need to keep some eggs for cooking. So actually, if we miss a couple chickens a day, that wouldn't even be that bad. You know. Okay, let's do stuff. We want to milk the cows and talk to them, and we want to water the flowers. And then finish planting the rest of the flowers. Let's see. Are these watered? I can't even tell. So, coffee up. I think these are already watered. Hey, black chicken, did I say hi to you? I did not. Hey, cow. Do you have any milk? This probably takes longer than, oh, wait, I don't want... I'm sorry, Bailey. I didn't want to milk you. I just wanted to make sure I said hi to you. Okay, maybe this isn't the best thing. I know. I'm just trying to make sure I say hi to all the cows. But I'm doing bad at it. We got a truffle. It's a good thing you produce, Peggy. You have no idea what people wanted to do to you. They want me to put you on drugs and everything. It's crazy. Okay, I thought I would not mind that, but I actually mind it quite a bit, so we're not going to be leaving the animals out anymore. Well, not on purpose, anyway. Because the reason why we always were careful to make sure that they didn't go outside was because if you said hi to them after they ate grass, it would reset their happiness meter. But that's been fixed, so... So yeah, we don't have to worry about that anymore. Okay. Did I bring Miss Daisy with us? I have no idea. We didn't get very far over here with the flowers. And honestly, this is probably a waste of time right now. Like trying to be all fancy with these flowers. But that's all right. I don't mind wasting my time sometimes. I really liked the last season, never knowing when flowers would come up, and I thought it looked really cute, so I want to do it again this year. We might actually end up picking these while we do harvest the honey, but that's okay too. And how about one right here? Okay, we're good. Yeah, drink that. Let's thin some of this out. And this is where I was thinking maybe we could take the, put the windmill, whatever kind of mill it is. Maybe tuck it in this corner. So let's clear that spot. I don't even care that you're on the field, chicken. Hi, you. I guess this kind of defeats the purpose of the water retaining soil, right? Put Peggy's truffle away. Okay, let's go do stuff. Right? Do we still want to save diamonds? I guess we can for a little bit. We're all kitted out to catch fish because we thought we were going to be able to do that last time. Didn't happen. Let's put the clay away. The stone away. Let's go swap out the coffees. It's moving so slow. Okay, let's eat some luck food for speed. Some coffee for speed. And let's hope that the horse is over here. Yeah. Hey, Miss Daisy. Do we want to forage? I guess so. Not really, though. Hey, Miss Allie. And what quest do we have? Free trip. Okay. Yeah, we're going up to the lake anyway, so that's good. Let's see what food they have at the saloon. Maybe they have some plum pudding for Jazz. No, crispy bass. We don't want that. Maybe we'll finally give Mayor Lewis a blueberry this year. I expect he'll talk about them. And fish on Wednesdays, cooked food on Saturdays. A sturgeon! Oh, let's just buy one. I mean, we still have to catch one. But on our way up to the lake, we can complete the community center. There's nothing wrong with that. Do I have anything for Penny? No. Does she like spice berries? I don't even know. You have to be careful with the forage. Like that stupid Jody not liking a daffodil. Who doesn't like daffodils? Jody, that's who. But yeah, let's complete the community center. Won't that be nice? Hey, Junimos. Long time no... Do we have room in our inventory to fish? And a sturgeon. Bundle complete. Let's get our dress spinner. And, yeah. The last bundle. Farewell, Honeywell. No, no, you farewell, Junimos. Goodbye. Bye. Goodbye. Bye. So cute. Oh, that's nice. And look, the whole community center is done. Smile for the camera. It looks lovely. A couple of the villagers kind of use it a little bit, but they don't. They don't use it that much, but... But they'll go up there sometimes, which is kind of cool. I think they should move, like, the aerobics and stuff to there. Hey, look, there's our man. Do we just want to give him some coffee? Aw, look at that! Yeah, I make you happy, don't I? Here, have some coffee, even though it's not a love gift. Good, I'm glad. Are we at 10 hearts yet? We are! That's my boyfriend. We can get married as soon as it rains. Which is appropriate for... Oh. Let's get the worms. For Sebastian. So we completed the community center, got to 10 hearts with our smoker. The good thing is that if we don't like him, his life expectancy is probably shorter than most. What with the cigarettes and all. We got a duck feather. All kinds of good stuff happened today. What do we have on there? A trap bobber? We wanted... Or should we just use this spinner? Let's use this. I mean, we might need the trap bobber to catch the sturgeon. I don't know. The last time we... I think we were, what, like... Level 1? Level 2? The last time, last summer? And if nothing else, it's just it's fishing experience. There's a whole bunch of fish we need to catch in the summer, though. It's kind of... It'd be nice if some of them would, like, accommodate us. You know, and come out. Gold. Disappointing. I really would rather have, you know, an ancient seed. We're gonna have to work on that. There's three chubs, so that was a quest for somebody. Swore there was stuff we needed, like rainbow trout and pike and the sturgeon. I thought those were all lake fish. Maybe they're daytime fish? But I know we need to fish at the river, the lake, the ocean. But the sturgeon is supposed to be in this lake. It's kind of annoying that all we're getting is chubs and carp and stuff that we've been catching. Yeah, this isn't a sturgeon. I'll have to, check out all the times for all the fish that we're looking for. But I'm gonna guess all the things that we need from this lake are daytime fish. Maybe we should go to the river. Yeah, let's go see if Willie was the fishing quest, right? Let's go see if Willie's at the bar. And we'll fish at the river to see if there's anything that we need to catch. Because like I said, we didn't fish at all during the summer last year. So if it's a summer fish, we need to catch it, I think. Hey, Marnie. Aw, I'm sorry. Here, let me... Hey, Shane. Aw, well, I'm glad that you guys are a family. Well, you don't have to get all squinty-eyed about it. Nope. No, Willy. I should put a little dock down here. I never know where the good spot is. It's one of these spots. It's this one, or maybe this one. Maybe I'll build a little dock. Hey, this might be something we need. A pike. I bet we needed that. Good. I'm glad we came down here. Thanks for rewarding me with trash. Appreciate that, River. Are you something different? Or are you just another pike? Another pike. I guess a pike come out at night. And last cast. And yeah, let's see if we can get home at a reasonable hour. Good night, Emily. We just want to shove all the fish in here. It's all gold star. Yeah, let's put the gold star fish in here. Yeah. We learned our lessons. So we are going to lock up the animals. And they just decimated that grass. I guess they all come out the door and just eat it. Sell the other stuffs. Cloth, mayonnaise, duck feather. Yes. Put away our stuff so we can wake up with a clean inventory, which is always a nice surprise. Let's see. I guess we'll just leave that. Put away the gold, and we can't process the trash or the coffee, but that's all right. Go ahead and pass out on the floor, honey. Go to sleep for the night. Yeah, it's gonna be a good day. And there are the Junimo. Oh, that's right. They remove the glittering boulder, and we get a like a panning pan. Yeah, fishing, people swear by fishing in the early game, but this kind of money doesn't hold up for long. These are only worth 156 gold for how rare they are. They should be more common than that. Okay, let's see, what are we doing? It's Jazz's birthday today. Jazz is the only one that we didn't give her a birthday present last year. So I think we should learn our lesson. And we should go give her a present first thing. Good humor. Animal spotlight. Pig. Okay, Peggy, listen up. In these parts, pigs are trained to sniff out valuable truffles. You've got to let the porkers outside and be patient. They'll work their magic when they're good and ready. When they're good and ready, they'll do it. Okay. I understand. It's good to know. If there comes a day when you want to ask for someone's hand in marriage, you'll need to give them a mermaid's pendant. Don't worry, everyone in Pelican Town understands the significance of the amulet. Okay. You're such a good neighbor. Aw, thanks, Marnie. Let us... Since we don't have a loved gift for Jazz, let's bring her a daffodil. Let's bring... Marnie a something. Didn't we get farmer's lunches or something for her? Yeah. We'll do that. Let's get our fruit. Gus likes oranges. Robin likes peaches. We want to keep these for Gus. Do we want to keep the peaches, though? Not really. Well, I guess we can keep them for a little bit, just in case. Our green pepper... green peppers. Our hot peppers are ready already? Yeah. Good job, Deluxe Speed Grow. Let's harvest our peppers. Get Miss Daisy. I forgot we had all that coffee in here. I just don't like filling these up with coffee, do I? That's why I have to carefully count out the crops. To make sure I filled everything that we were supposed to. Thanks. Oh, what was I gonna do? Oh, I was gonna water these flowers. First. Hey, chickens. I guess I didn't say hi to that egg, that chicken yesterday, so they gave me a little egg. And you may go outside and enjoy the lovely weather. Let's save this egg for cooking. We'll save all the little eggs for cooking. Just until I know if we have all the ones that we need. Don't snort. It's unbecoming. So we want to save that. We want to get that. Oh, it's mayonnaise. Do better. Hey, Peggy. I understand the error of my ways now. You will give me truffles when you're good and ready. I didn't understand the way these things worked. I am so sorry. If you were good and ready today, I would not mind, though. guess we already have a stack of milk that we're saving. Okay. Is this good? Is it right? Have a good day, guys. Now let's see if we can find Jazz real quick before we finish our farm tour. I don't know what time she leaves. She's still in her room. Hello. Hey, birthday girl. Did she get her? I did. Good. Oh, that's nice. Aren't you a nice little girl today? Yeah. The little family is gathered around the dinner table. Wait, except Grandpa. He's wedged under the bed for some reason. Jack in the Box is sprawled out, his arms bent at a grotesque angles. His hollow eyes peer coldly into the distance. Oh, funny. My farm is doing good, thank you.
As long as you don't forget about him.
Here. You're welcome. Okay, let us drink some coffee, and since we're over this way, let's go to the secret woods and get the hardwood. Just in case I want to do all of those casks. It'd be like a project to do them all, though. But what, twice a year? I mean, that's not anything big, right? I think you get like, to do it that way, I think it worked out, you get like a 200,000 extra per harvest, so it's like 400,000 a year. Let's look for worms. We don't go over this area much, and there might be artifacts over here that we need, which we want to start thinking about now. Any worms? No worms. Or at least none that I see. The same, we want to go to the desert too. Maybe we should go to the desert. No, what we should do is fish in these bubbles. I hope you're something we need to catch. Because you're pretty darn annoying. A pike. It's all experience, right? One piece of bait. I guess the ancient seed was in the other treasure chest. Oh, we needed a rainbow trout. Is this a waste of time? Should we be doing something else? Well, I think we needed a rainbow trout. What are you? We needed one of those. Okay, this is good. This wasn't a waste of time at all. I guess the bubbles didn't come up. Yeah, this fish isn't easy. It's a good thing I have that that trout bobber, because I don't think I'd be able to catch it otherwise. Okay, good. So we probably got quite a few fish that we needed. Not a bad thing. Let's get back to the farm and finish our loop. Do we want to water these? Hey, troublemakers, I hear you. I do like the animals in the... when they're out in the field and stuff. Oh, let's, oh, we don't have time. Does she close at 4 or 5? Let's go run up to Marnie's really quick and see if we can't move that, I bet you she closes at 4, though. Oh, you know what we wanted to do? All of these are, what, Silver Star? So we're just gonna sell these. Or do we need a rainbow trout to cook with? Where's that ingredients list? Ingredients. Rainbow trout, we need one to cook with. Okay, so yeah. If I remember this coffee, we'd probably be able to like get through all of our coffee beans. If I would remember it. It only takes a couple hours to cook. Okay, peppers don't fit, so we'll put them in the fridge. Why don't they fit? Our inventory. Let's get rid of the cherries, let's get rid of the peaches. Let's put the peppers in there. Do we need this deluxe tree grow? I don't think we do. Do we need the amaranth? I don't think we need that either. Rainbow trout, forage, let's put the grass there, the coal. That, and that. Sell. Well, those are Robin's favorite. We're not gonna have time, so let's just sell that. Sell that. The Dorados, those. Good. Are the animals out? Oh. Well, thanks for the truffle. I thought I could lock up the animals, but it looks like they're gonna stay out until 6. Some of them are going in. I'll be back in a minute. See if the coffee is done. No, of course not. Oh, there they are. Are all the cows in? 4 cows, a goat, and a pig? Good night, ladies. Duck, you're gonna get locked out. Oh, the wine is done. Well, I guess it was good that we're taking so long to do this. Because instead of going fishing, I guess we're gonna just stay here and finish our farm chores. Wait, but what am I doing? I'm doing this coffee when the wine... Well, the wine isn't done. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, coffee beans. So we want our starfruit and 96 rhubarb. 96 rhubarb. Let's sell this mail. Come on, Miss Daisy. We gotta go clear across the other side of the farm. Try and go fast, because it never works out for me. Maybe it might, because my hands are empty. How many did we say we had in here? 118, maybe? Does that sound right? Well, I guess we'll find out when we're done if we got them all. Well, if we do have 118, there's something wrong. Are they all going? It seems like we got them all, but Well, I guess it really doesn't matter. As long as we get all of the starfruit started, then that's fine. Like, this rhubarb is... not the most important thing. I bet you I could start at one of these buildings, put coffee in, go around to the next, and the next, and the next, and then recircle all of them, and we could process, like, all of the coffee. Maybe at the end of the season we'll do that. And again, it'll take me a little while to figure out the numbers. We should have 22 left. And we have 23, so that means we missed one. Because we have 22 kegs in the last... in the last one. Unless I mathed wrong. Let's take a look in this barn really quick before we, I know if I missed one, you guys can see it, like, immediately. It's a good thing, It's a good thing these popped early. We would have never been able to do this in a timely fashion. Okay. I don't know, but what is this, like 116 bottle? Oh, this is rhubarb wine. I was gonna say, if this was starfruit, it was like a 365,000. It's not gonna be that at all this time. Okay, well, that is done. I'm sure our duck is has made her way back into the hutch. It is 12 o'clock. What should we do? Let's lay down some floor tiles. We haven't done that in a while. Let's do some of these. Get out our trusty grass, because you never know. I mean, this is how we're going to do it, right? I wanna, what do I think? Do I like that? I think I do. You know, for right now. I'm a little over this grass by now. I think it's starting to look a little too... Oh. No. No, you're not passing out. Okay, well you are, but just in the living room. And that's not bad. I mean, it's not 365,000, but 177,000? Not bad. I think the rhubarb harvest and the pumpkin harvest are about a million-ish each. So yeah, that's good. Another 183,000? Maybe we should finish the casino quest and go get that statue. But that is for another day. It is the end of our 2 days playing Stardew Valley, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.